You may have noticed green boxes on the streets near downtown Iowa City. These are bike boxes, and it's important that both drivers and bicyclists know how to use them. When the traffic signal is green, both cars and bikes proceed through the intersection. When the traffic signal is red, both bicyclists and drivers must stop. Drivers should come to a complete stop behind the bike box at the stop bar. Cyclists will stop within the bike box behind the crosswalk. Bicyclists who want to turn will move within the bike box, positioning themselves on the appropriate side of the street to make the turn. When the traffic signal changes green, bicycles will move ahead of cars so they can quickly turn into the intersecting bike lanes without conflicting with motorists. Both bicyclists and drivers must yield to pedestrians in the crosswalk and obey all one-way restrictions on the streets. The purpose of these bike boxes is to make busy intersections safer for cyclists, drivers, and pedestrians.